Mind manipulation, also known as mind control, is the ability to manipulate or control the minds of other beings. Mind manipulation can be a natural extension of telepathy or accessed through healing. It is not to be mistaken for suggestion, which is the ability to plant thoughts and ideas in the minds of others. The source of all evil could manipulate the minds of others. The source once trapped Piper Halliwell in an illusionary world in her mind in an attempt to get her to relinquish her and her sister's powers.
You don't understand. Wait, Leo!
It's for your own good.
Wait a minute. Hey, you're making a big mistake. Please, listen to me for a second. He's a demon.
I'm not gonna give up on you, Piper. We're gonna free you of these delusions, I promise you.
Shut up! Phoebe!
I can give you everything you want, if only you'll let me help. Come on. This illness has already consumed more than 3 years of your life.
Don't let it rob you of any more. You're not a witch. You only think you are.
Leo, through healing, was also able to enter Piper's mind by placing his hands over her temples.
Piper, don't. Listen to your sisters. Trust them. Trust me. Don't say the spell. Don't relinquish your powers.
Are you really my husband?
Yes.
After forming a psychic link with the succubus, Phoebe Halliwell was once able to take control of the succubus and force her to repeat her words to Prue.
She's right in front of you, Phoebe. Tell her that she's not a man, she's a woman.
Tell me.
You're not a man, you're a woman.
You're a woman.
I'm a woman.
What? You can resist, Prue. Only a man is powerless against me.
I can resist you. In fact, I'm rejecting you.
What?
Used by Rainer to give Cole the locations of the two halves of the amulet, and to manipulate him into killing Jenna.
Is she really worth sacrificing your father's soul for?
Cole! No! Don't do it!
After his return from the demonic wasteland, Cole Turner could control the minds of others. He was able to make an adoption agent agree with him by waving his hand over the phone.
Why are you being so difficult?
The regulations concerning this matter are clear. We cannot accept anything but the original medical report for a legal adoption.
Well, that really just doesn't work for me.
Are you absolutely sure you can't use the fax copy I sent you?
Of course we can, Mr. Turner. I'll finalize the adoption immediately.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Billy Jenkins, through projection, to turn the sisters back to good.
What just happened?
A dark priest working for Rennec used this ability on Leo Wyatt to extract information. Using the Jewel of Orthon, the Dark Lighter Rennec was able to control the minds of Montgomery Knox and Bailey, making them do his bidding.